Welcome to Japanese Cooking 101. Today we are making everyday miso soup, simple soup that we can make and eat every day. These are the ingredients. You can use almost any vegetables laying in the fridge. All the staple vegetables like potatoes, onions, and carrots are great ingredients for miso soup. You can use your own dashi using one of our dashi recipes, but to make it easier,A lot of people like to use packets of dashi mix like this or instant dashi powder. They are very convenient and popular choice for everyday cooking. Once dashi is done, we prep the vegetables. No rules here, and you just want to cut them into small pieces. If you cut them thinner, they will cook faster too. Miso soup is a great way to clean up leftover vegetables in the fridge. Bring the dashi to the boil,and add the vegetables, except green onions, and cook until tender. Cooking time depends on the type of vegetables. Once the veggies are cooked, dissolve miso paste in the soup. Any types of miso of choice will do here. Add the chopped green onions just before serving. It takes no time to make this healthy and tasty soup. Once you have the dashi and miso paste,You don't need any special ingredients. Give this a try with whatever vegetables you have at home.
おいしい。
おいしいね。